There's a new drink that's transforming what you expect from a beverage. U-Juice is 100% natural and has the power of red ginseng, turmeric, ginger, and the world's strongest antioxidant, astaxanthin. Your new favorite drink has arrived. U-Juice, en route to the ultimate you. U-Juice.
All right, Trinidad and Tobago, good morning to everyone who's locked onto the Street 909 FM. It's my privilege to introduce to you Dr. Livett, who is on the phone today. All right, so I'm going to allow him to introduce the program to you and to take you through the course of this morning's program. Good morning, Dr. Livett.
Good morning, Pastor Google. How are you?
I am blessed. How are you?
I'm good. I hope our loyal listeners and anyone new to this show this morning, I wish you guys all the best and that you're being as safe as you can fighting an invisible virus, you know? It's hard to fight something you can't even see. So make sure, sanitize, wear your mask, social distance, and do all the things that we should be doing. So today, Pastor Google, of course, I wish I could be there in studio today, but unfortunately, I have to do it on the phone, and that's fine. So we want to talk about some of the best ingredients for boosting the immune system. And as most people who listen to me know, that I have a science or evidence-based practice, and so we only use herbs that are scientifically proven to do something or not. And we're living in an age now where natural cures and natural remedies have become the rock stars or superstars in terms of getting people the health and the benefits that they need without these side effects that may exist with some drugs, you know? So what we're talking about more specifically is how I stumble across, I should say, I'm going to talk about how I stumbled across this package that we now have available for you guys. I'm going to end off with that, right? But we want to talk about the four main things or three main things that affect you when you have either H1N1 or now COVID-19 or the flu. And those things, of course, those things include coughing, and this COVID cough could last for a long time, and there are different reasons for us having a cough. Those reasons vary. You have different kinds of cough. You have a dry cough, which usually is caused by viral or bacterial infection. You have coughs that, you know, proper with the sputum when you bring up your mucus, right? Sometimes you have blood in the sputum. And you get that if you have even mild respiratory conditions, including respiratory infections, bronchitis, and asthma. And then you have some coughs that are green or yellow, and they are also from bacterial or viral infection. COVID-19 tends not to give you that kind of cough, bringing up stuff, but it does give you an nagging cough. And the cough does pain you in your lungs because it tends to, all the mucus kind of block the passages in your lungs. So one of the questions I always ask people, I have a lot of clients who we send out packages to, which I'll talk about at the end or a little later on. And one of the questions I ask them when they ask how to use this super immune essential package that we have is, how much pain do you get in your chest when you're coughing? Because that gives me or if you hold your breath in, how long you can hold it for. These are things that if you have COVID-19, maybe you're home, maybe you're in self-isolation, and these are things that you can do on your own. Take a deep breath and see how long you can hold it. And if you do have COVID, you need to start doing that. Deep breathing exercises, holding your breath, timing, how long you hold it for, very important, because we want to see if it becomes less and less. If it becomes less and less, then you are trending towards having a serious problem, because then the inflammation building up in your lung is building up more and more. So So those are the kinds of coughs that we're talking about. And most people who have coughs, even a dry cough, the question is, what do I do? What's the natural remedies that people they do for coughs? And we have the ones that you could, of course, pick up any drugs. So I had a client once who, this was before COVID-19, she had a really, she was a smoker for many, many years. And she had a cough that was really, really bad. And I remember having to, she tried everything off the shelves in the pharmacy, nothing worked. And I gave her some of the regular stuff, right? So some of the best things we know is honey, turmeric, ginger. We use lemon. That wasn't working on its own. And so what I had to do is, this is before I even thought about doing a formula that I have now, the super immune formula was done before COVID-19. But what we did is we mixed, so this is something that you guys should take note of as I'm moving along, right? This is very important stuff. If you have a cough that is a very persistent cough or a mucousy cough and nothing in working fail, this will work. Honey, turmeric, ginger, marshmallow, because marshmallow has, it soothes the cough, right? It's kind of like something slippery, right? So the other thing that's slippery and bark is a herb, and it has that, this kind of jelly feeling to it, and that gel feeling helps to soothe your throat. Peppermint, of course, and lemon. So at the time, what I had, because what we use in new juice, of course, is nanocurcumin, which I'm going to talk about, a really amazing study just now about nanocurcumin that just blew my mind when I read it. But we use nanocurcumin with the honey and the ginger. So in other words, we use the ginger lime drink that we have and mix that with honey, and then we add the super immune pack that we have, and we take the capsules out, take the powder out of the capsules, and then mix it within the honey, and that completely smashes the cough very fast, by the way. So I want to repeat that. Honey, if you can't get or don't have our super immune pack, you can try turmeric. It doesn't work as well as the curcumin itself, which is the main ingredient in turmeric, but you can still try turmeric and ginger. And if you have the super immune pack, and many of you do, you just take the capsule, just separate the capsule and use the powder itself, and you mix that in the honey, and that's going to help with your cough. The other thing that people get when they have either COVID or cold or flu symptoms or H1N1, the other thing they have is a very hot fever. And that fever, of course, as with all fevers, your body is trying to use heat to destroy the virus or bacterial infection. So that's what a fever really is about. You don't want the fever to go very high, and you do want to control the fever. So what we recommend for that would also be the super immune. More specifically, we want to get stuff that's going to help to kill the virus. So the more that either a virus or a bacteria, but the more the virus or bacteria is no longer present, the lower the viral load is the lower the fever gets. So the higher the fever, the higher the immune system is responding to killing the virus. Because, of course, one of the body's natural mechanisms to killing any virus is heat. Heat is also used to kill even cancer cells, by the way. And they do have therapies using heat in terms of infrared saunas and other things that have been proven beneficial. So what I do recommend, even my clinic, is that people actually do an infrared sauna when they have a fever. And it helps a lot. Again, the whole idea is to use heat to kill the virus or the bacteria. Another thing people have is headache when they have cold or flu symptoms, and they also have body aches. Both the headaches and the body aches coming from the inflammation. And so the great thing about curcumin is that curcumin is anti-inflammatory. And so, of course, the pain is caused by inflammation. Ginger is also anti-inflammatory. And, of course, you know, you can get used ginger lime everywhere now. But if you want to use the raw ginger, make sure and blend up the ginger. Don't boil the whole ginger in water. You will not get the as much ginger rolls, because ginger rolls is the active ingredient in ginger that has the benefit of being anti-inflammatory and antiviral. But when you don't blend it up, you don't get everything in it. You also don't get the prebiotic benefit of ginger, and prebiotics help to stimulate your own body to make probiotics or to make good bacteria, right? So these are very important things to note, because there are so many people now that are home in isolation, and they wonder, okay, what do I do while I wait to find out if I have COVID-19? Or if you're having a fever, of course, you know, you have to more or less do things on your own, because you wouldn't be admitted to the hospitals because they're already overloaded. So they're praying to God. Every medical professional praying to God that some natural remedy would, whether they want to, whether they be admitted or not, but they're really overwhelmed. And so my aim this morning is to kind of give the public the best strategies that they can use if they were exposed to the virus, if they tested positive for the virus, by using, again, evidence-based medicine. So I want to go back now and talk about some really cool ingredients we have in our super immune blend. Now, one of them you've never heard before. It's called Tistanshi. I mentioned it on the show a couple of times, about many, many months ago. And Tistanshi is like the ginseng of the desert. It's really native to China. It's a very, very powerful herb, also Africa as well. And it's what you call a hardy herb. It can survive in very harsh environments. It's called Tistanshi. The bioactive compound supports the immune function. And because it's evidence-based, of course, there's a study on it. And the study showed that it helped to improve the immune defense. It significantly increased their natural killer cells. It even showed the promise of reducing the risk of cancer, and to even increase your lifespan. Human research also shows that, now human research is important, because when they research herbs, sometimes they just, you know, they use rats, right, or mouse. But in humans, it showed that it helped to reduce neuroinflammation and protect brain function, which is extremely important. So this goes beyond what you would expect. Now, what is very similar to Tistanshi that you, the public, and me, myself, as a master herbalist for many years, is Echinacea. And Echinacea and Tistanshi are similar. They share a similar compound that works to boost the immune system. Where Tistanshi, and the reason why we put Tistanshi in this instead of Echinacea, is because of the other benefits that it offers. It has a little more benefits than Echinacea, with the same magic that Echinacea has. And that extra magic comes from, again, studies showing that it benefits your reproductive health. It even helps to increase your lifespan, as we said here. And the reason why it increases your lifespan is by increasing your, what you call, your telomere length. So this is interesting, that a herb is actually proven to increase your lifespan. Who doesn't want to take anything to increase their lifespan is beyond me. So that's one of the main ingredients in our super immune formula. And because of what's happening now, we did it before, and we of course do it again now with this second increase in cases. And so we call it, this package is super immune essentials. And I want to talk about more of what we have in it, but I just want to break down the super immune itself, which has 60 capsules. And it is the most advanced evidence-based product available on the market today to help anyone to prevent COVID-19. Yes, I said it. And I'm going to talk about the science now that actually proves what I'm saying. When I saw this study, I could not believe it. But it's interesting that people are spending their money. Doing these studies are very expensive and very time-consuming. Eh? But people are doing these studies. So there are two mechanisms by which COVID-19 enters the body. There are two mechanisms. One mechanism is through a S protein, and the other one is via a ACE2 receptor. This is all complex stuff that you don't need to know about, But what I do want you to know in layman terms is, in order for this virus to be attached to your cell and take it over and replicate, it needs to have a protein, right? These protein to be able to latch onto it. It also needs angiotensin converting enzyme, because that enzyme breaks down the protein and allows it to enter into the cell. So I want to repeat that, because this is a lot. I know I lay a lot of heavy stance on you sometimes, but there's two mechanisms for COVID-19 to enter your body. The first mechanism is via the protein that enters, and we have a receptor in us called an ACE2 receptor. It's called the angiotensin 2. It's a converting enzyme, and it facilitates the entry of SARS-CoV-2 into your cell, because enzymes, of course, break down proteins, right? So curcumin inhibits these enzymes in our study. It's called the protease M-Pro. That's the name of the actual enzyme in COVID-19. And in fact, currently, all the antiviral drugs are going to target that exact protein. In the natural world, again, this study was looking at, can we actually find natural ingredients? And so they chose curcumin to study for a couple of reasons. They chose curcumin because it is one of the, this is according to their write-up I'm reading now, right? They said that curcumin is one of the most thoroughly investigated and promising dietary natural product-derived molecules. It says approximately 3,000 preclinical investigations have been carried out, from which the potential beneficial effects and safety tolerated up to 12 grams per day of curcumin. And they are saying that it has many different things that were proven. Among them are the properties of curcumin being anti-inflammatory. Again, when you have pains because of inflammation, anti-cancer, antioxidant, and even antidepressant. Additionally, they said that curcumin is an antiviral agent which also displays potential effects in the treatment of COVID-19 as demonstrated by this particular study. These authors suggest that curcumin may act by viral inhibition, inflammatory modulation, and or immunological responses, meaning the body responding to the virus, with the potential to reverse pulmonary edema, which is what people actually die from. Pulmonary edema, of course, talking about the lungs and filling up with fluids, right? And pathways associated to the fibrosis in COVID-19 infections. And fibrosis, of course, you know, when you look at somebody who's infected with COVID-19, and there were doctors who actually looked at lungs in an autopsy, and it looks, you don't want to see what a lung looks like. It becomes very hardened, right? That's why people eventually, of course, they die. So they are suggesting, based on the mechanism, so I want to go now and talk about those mechanisms again, because again, there's a lot I'm laying on you guys this hour of the day, but this is very important information that we need to all understand, because there are natural ways for us to combat COVID-19, and if there is a natural way, then we should be looking at it and properly investigating the mechanisms by which it works. There are people who I sent this particular superimmune package to, and within a matter of 2 or 3 days, they see significant changes. And they ask me, why or how does this work so fast? And so this is what I'm going through today, kind of giving me more insights, because I didn't do these studies. I'm just reporting what was done. And I just so happened to have these ingredients in our superimmune formula that existed before COVID-19. So it's interesting that somehow I was inspired to go in this direction, to help people when I, you know, it was not my intention, my thought process, I should say. So curcumin works, just to summarize, by inhibiting the enzyme that facilitates COVID entering your body. So in other words, our super immune blend, which main ingredient is nanocurcumin, helps to prevent an infection from COVID-19. So because it prevents the virus from attaching to your body via the ACE2 receptor, and again, just to repeat myself, it works in another way by the protein, right? So protease, which is the protein Mpro of SARS-CoV-2, is a key antiviral drug target, a host protease that is important, again, for viral entry. And curcumin, of all the things they tested, revealed a high potency for the Mpro inhibitor, displaying binding energy to prevent the mechanisms of actions. So again, this is really amazing stuff, to say the least. And if you're listening, you know, this is something that we have in our superimmune formula. You will not find nanocurcumin in any pharmacy. You will not find it anywhere else, as far as I am aware of. We were the first to bring it to the market 3 years ago. And it's because I have ongoing research into, again, evidence-based medicine that the masses could benefit from. And we have the most advanced package now. It's so effective, we call it the super immune essential pack. It also has a bottle of our probiotic water, kefir. And kefir is a good bacteria. Studies also show that the good bacteria themselves, right, lacto and bifidum, and the different strains of good bacteria, actually also helps to boost the immune system, specifically against COVID-19. And then we have, of course, the super immune 60 caps. Then you have the U-juice, turmeric, ginger, lime. You get 12 bottles. So you get 12 bottles of U-juice, ginger, lime. You get one super immune, and you get one bottle of kefir for just $375. And the best part about this package is it's available online. You could just click the purchase online, and you're going to get delivery to your door. If you want next day delivery, you have to pay like $50. But it's perfect for people if they are in quarantine and they need to get something to that can actually work. And I'm saying that this package completely works in my experience so far. And the clients, they can't rave enough about this particular package. So if you go to liveathealth.com, livethealth.com, and you scroll down, you're going to see this super immune essential pack. The other thing you can do, of course, is to call 222-6742. That number again is 222-6742. You can also call 355-7801. And you can order over the phone as well for people who can't go and order online. But, of course, these packages are very limited. We have a limited amount of stock available still. So I suggest that if you're interested to get something that can even prevent COVID-19, potentially prevent it, and potentially be a remedy for COVID-19, then give us a call. The other things that we have in there, apart from Sustantia, apart from nanocurcumin, is Golden Seal. And we all know that Golden Seal is extremely great for the immune system. I don't have to go into the science of that. We also have red Korean ginseng in this package, and red Korean ginseng has been shown in studies to work as an antiviral against H1N1 virus. And we are now seeing studies now for red Korean ginseng for COVID-19 as well, for its antiviral properties. And the last but not least thing we have in the super immune formula is astaxanthin. And astaxanthin, as we all know, as you all should know by now, again, we're the first to bring it to the market, first to talk about it. Nanocurcumin is 6,000 times more powerful than vitamin C. as an antioxidant. So, and from every aspect of it, because we know for cold and flu symptoms, we use vitamin C, you know, we use drugs, I wouldn't call it name of drugs, right, that you all know what you're buying when you have cold and flu symptoms. But this, in this one packet, we have nature's best antioxidant, nature's best antivirals, and even nature's best anti-inflammatories, all in one package. And of course, by having ginger, turmeric, and vitamin D, because of course, you do ginger lime has 100% vitamin D. So you don't even have to go and buy a vitamin D supplement. You get the same dose, 1,000 IUs of vitamin D in every bottle of U-Juice. And when you buy this super immune essential pack, you get 12 bottles of ginger, U-Juice ginger lime. You get one pack of the super immune, which has all of these, you know, very powerful, herbal giants, let me call it that. And you also get a bottle of our kefir, our probiotic kefir, that we actually make from scratch using spring water. We actually have a factory that makes it straight from the spring. We use spring water. It's very, very potent, our probiotic kefir as well. And, of course, I want to hear from you guys. So at this point, I want to hear from you. And Pastor Dougal, are you there?
Yeah, I'm right here.
All right. I'm not sure if you had any questions, or if we should just take some calls. I'm not sure how much more time we have.
All right. Just wanted to find out, somebody is asking, if you're using all the herbal things that you were calling out there, and you are still smoking and drinking, mm-hmm. would that going to be a problem?
Well, if you're smoking and drinking, you're doing things to weaken your immune system. So I always tell people that, you know, everything in nature has cause and effect. If there's rain, there's moss. And we can use bleach to kill the moss. But if rain falls, there's more moss. So if you're smoking and drinking, what you're doing is putting moss and then taking bleach at the same time. You may feel better, but they tend to cancel out each other. And so the long-term effect wouldn't be there. So I always recommend changing a diet to one that actually boosts the immune system. And a diet that boosts the immune system, of course, is any kind of green carbohydrate, pad thai, bodhi, string beans, alkalizing foods, sea moss. You know, those kind of things really, as far as food goes, really boost the immune system. And drinking and smoking, unfortunately, does not boost the immune system. It actually weakens the immune system.
But what they're saying is, they're using the things to boost your immune system, you know? They're using the turmeric.
Mm-hmm. I understand.
Yeah,
but they're using the cure, mm-hmm. And then using something to make the cure not as effective. Because if you're drinking and smoking, these two activities weaken the immune system. It damages your liver. It damages your lungs. In fact, if you're smoking, your risk for dying with COVID-19 is much higher.
Right. Right.
So you really should be trying to not smoke. If I was a smoker, no, I would not smoke anymore. Like, this virus, like, people dying would get me to stop smoking. And we do have herbs as well, by the way, if you're struggling with that. We do have herbs that help people to get off of smoking quite easily.
All right. And, like as you said, you have the different herbs for the common, for like the cold, the cough. Mm-hmm. Like some people have a nagging cough,
mm-hmm.
and they want to know how to relieve themselves of that nagging cough.
Right. So that cough, the best thing to do, there's two things actually. Now the super immune essential pack does not have MSM, which is extremely good as well. And it does not have the nebulizer. So for people with a really, really bad cough, what I recommend, and I think, I had Rihanna on the show last year. She was trapped in the U.S. with COVID-19. And I don't know if you remember that show, Pastor Google.
Yeah.
No, you wasn't there that day, I wonder. Anyway, but she was sharing her story, and the thing with her, she couldn't breathe, and she was waiting to be put into the ICU. And we sent her the super immune, of course, but because of how bad she was, I sent her the MSM with the nebulizer. And there's a mouthpiece to use with the nebulizer. And within a couple of days, she says she was much, much better. And she had a lot of comorbidities. It took about 5 days. After 5 days, she was much better using the stuff. In fact, the medications ran out on her because she was on a very high dose. And her symptoms came back. And I had to send her more stuff. So that's how I know for a fact that the medication works. Because sometimes you can take medication, but your own body may have gotten better anyway. You know what I mean? You know, if you're sick, sometimes the body gets well on its own. So then how do you know if it's the medication or if it's just the body working? But we knew that because when her medications ran out, I have to have her on the show again to talk about her story. It was really amazing. But since then, like just recently here, I had a client in Tobago that we sent medications for. She couldn't breathe. She couldn't get off her bed. And we sent a pack for her. And within 2 days, she was breathing properly without any pain in her chest, and she had energy to move her body, because people become very tired with COVID and they complain about not having any energy at all. I have two very popular people I could mention who started using the Super Green Pack recently, and they had amazing benefits. Two of them though are going to do their own stories on their social media platforms and let people know how well it works, but it really works like magic. So, how much more time we have for Pastor Google? Do you have any more questions? Or we can just take
we'll
some
take
calls?
Some call 3420 well 466-5391. 466-5391. And if you want, you could call us on WhatsApp on 771-1791.
All right. We're promoting today the Super Immune Central Pack. I just mentioned there for those who may be just tuning in, how powerful curcumin is in two of the ways that the virus attacks you. Using a enzyme that helps it to attach to you. And curcumin in a study showed that it was able to prevent that the virus from even being attached to you previously.
We have a call online.
Sure.
Hello, good morning. Hello. Caller. Okay. Caller, you on, you know? All right, you need to call me back, caller.
Yeah, we lost that one.
Yeah, I don't know. They're not answering.
All right.
So anybody could want to call in now, there's the opportunity. You can call in now. All right, you can call in now and ask Dr. Livett any of the questions. But I know that was one of the... I was having that discussion through Dr. Livett with... With a taxi driver.
Mm-hmm.
You're saying, I doing my home remedies, I taking the turmeric and the this and the that. And I said, okay, I said, but I hope you're not smoking and drinking and all them things. You say, yeah, you could do them thing, no, nothing wrong with that.
Wow.
You could drink and things still.
Wow.
I said, but where you get that from? He said, I'm telling you could still drink and do your little thing, man. Take your little, I wouldn't want to call it alcohol,
yeah,
name, but.
Yeah.
Morning, Pastor Google.
Hi, morning.
And you guys,
good morning.
To the guy there, I heard you mention something to curb smoking.
Yeah.
Can you give me some information on it, or what do I have to do?
You can call the clinic. It's a process, but I can't summarize on this call, of course, but you can call the office, 355-7801. The process includes a detox, and the detox tends to clear nicotine from the body, so the body doesn't crave nicotine. Just like that's why when one of the solutions is a nicotine patch, and the nicotine patch puts the nicotine in blood, so you don't have to get it from smoking.
Okay.
That's one mechanism. The other mechanism, just quickly if I could tell you, is the psychological one, where you're actually craving the activity of smoking. So smokers crave the activity of smoking because they're actually seeing the smoke, and the other thing is the nicotine that causes the addiction. And we help you in both ways. So give us a call, 355-7801.
Before you go. Yes, there's two methods of curbing the problem. Which is the better method, or is do you have to assess the person to see which one is the better for him, the individual?
Yeah, so I tend to use both, because there's always some degree of both mechanisms at play. You know,
okay.
And So yeah, so once you come, we can figure out what is the best approach for you to getting yourself that you need. Yeah?
Okay, thank you. Please repeat the number for me again.
Yeah, 355-7801.
Thank you very kindly.
No problem.
All right, so you can still call in. You still have a little more time. 342-0081. 342-0081-771. 771-1791. That's on WhatsApp. And 466-5391. 466-5391. 466-5391. There's a number you can call to ask Dr. Levitt, yeah, any questions. So, Dr. Levitt, I just want to say to you that sometimes, you know, there are people who believe that they can use those things and still, you know, get away with all the drama. Hello, good morning.
Morning, Pastor Google.
Hi, morning.
Morning to Dr. Levitt.
Yes, good morning.
I need to find out something. Good Friday, they had to call the ambulance for me, right? And they took all the tests, and when they thought it was ulcerated stomach. All the symptoms was ulcerated stomach. But apparently it wasn't that. When I did go to take endoscopy, when I took the endoscopy, they saw that I had H. pylori. I never heard of it before.
Yes.
I want to know if you heard of it.
What
can be used? Because I heard that it is a very stubborn bacteria in the stomach
that don't die
like that.
Yes. Well, they give you antibiotics. That's why you think
yes,
that it's
okay. They did, but I took it already.
Yeah, but it what?
I took the antibiotics already. I finished taking that.
Right. And did you do the test to see if it's not there anymore?
No, not as yet. Well, I'm frightened to go out there, so.
Yeah. So
I didn't go back.
Because I used to do the actual testing for H. pylori in my office. I have a kit. And so I can tell you that our multi-ultra cleanse pack and MSM does help to kill H. pylori in my own experience. But you can get H. pylori from street food. A lot of the times that's where people get it from. So you can, you know, and the reason why some people get it and some don't is because some people have stronger stomach acids than other people. Because if your stomach acid is strong enough, it actually will kill H. pylori.
Yeah, so
the key is going to look at your digestive health, really. So we can do online assessments as well. If you go to liverhealth.com, you have to come into the office. I prefer that you don't.
Don't know anything about that.
We can do online assessments as well. And you can book them at liverhealth.com or call 355-780. Okay?
Okay. All right. Thank you. All right. Take care.
All right. Bye. So just to summarize again, Pastor Google, the package that we have is for $375. You get one bottle of kefir, one super immune packet, that's 60 capsules, and 12 bottles of ginger lime U juice. That's everything you need. You're getting, of course, vitamin D with U juice. They have lemon in the ginger lime. You have not just turmeric, but the active ingredient, nanocurcumin, in there. And you also have astaxanthin in the super immune. You have substantia, which even helps to increase your lifespan, helps with your brain, your memory. It's just the average Korean ginseng. There's so much stuff in this package for $375. You cannot get this or anything like this anywhere else. So give us a call. Again, you can call 622-6742 or 355-7801. And this is the super immune essential pack that I really wish I could supply every home with. We can't. We have a limited stock. And, you know, these days it's challenging to get U.S. to do anything. But we have a couple in stock, and they're selling fast, as you would imagine, at this time. So So give us a call. If you have advanced symptoms of COVID-19, as part of my protocol, I recommend that you add MSM to that pack. MSM, I think, is like 150, I believe, as well. And you can get a nebulizer. Pennywise has them. I'm not sure if Priceman have them. But at this point, I see people are using the pot and the steam. And while that is beneficial, it is like chalk and cheese when compared to a nebulizer with MSM. Like the result is like the PDA, because of course the medicine goes directly into your lungs much more efficiently with a nebulizer. And if you never heard of that, just go on YouTube and type in nebulizer and you'll see what it is and how to use it. If you have asthma, of course people have asthma, they tend to know what a nebulizer is. It's really a lifesaver, guys. So get your nebulizer and do the best that you can do, and don't smoke and drink at this time. That's part of the reason why COVID is killing as much people as it is. Because our culture is very destructive to our health possible. We really don't eat, and we don't have a good diet. And the healthier you are at this point in time, is the better your chances of survival. So that's where I want to kind of leave it today. I think, do we have more time, Pastor Google?
Yeah, just have about 5 more minutes.
Oh, 5 minutes. So we could potentially take some more calls then.
Yes, 342-0081, 466-5391, 466-5391. All right, so those are numbers. If you call 466-5391, if you want to talk to Dr. Livett and you want to ask him any questions, you could call in now and ask him any question you wish.
Yeah. So just to summarize again, the study on curcumin I found was really amazing. The study said that nanoparticles themselves prevent antiviral potential against SARS-CoV-2. Nanoparticles. Of course, our curcumin uses nanoparticle technology. So, and all that means is the issue with turmeric and curcumin is how is it absorbed, and people usually use black pepper. But the nanoparticles is even more effective in terms of getting the curcumin into their cells, and so that the absorption is like 115% more than if you use turmeric root. But again, the summary of the study shows that the nanoparticles themselves prevent antiviral potential. The antiviral synergism may be achieved between the curcumin and the nanoparticles. I'm just quoting now the summary of this drug, of the report, of the study. It says that curcumin inhibits SARS-2 Mpro, which is the enzyme, right, better than several marketed drugs. So here we have a natural ingredient, according to this study, that inhibits the protein in COVID-19, the spike protein, right? It's called the Mpro. It says it does it better than several marketed drugs that exist on the market today. And then, of course, it stops the angiotensin converting enzyme that facilitates COVID from entering into your host cell. So this package is both preventative, and if you also have it, it's antiviral. It is Do we have a call?
Yes, we have a call online. Caller, load on your radio, please. Caller, you have to load on your radio, please. Hello?
Mr. Livett?
Yes, I'm here.
I'm calling in. I have endless pain. I want to know if you use this will help me.
The ginger lime does. I've had many people have told me that pains went away with the ginger lime drink. But if you have a lot of pain, I recommend MSM and probably the team superimmune. So it depends on the degree, right? If you have a lot of pain,
the pain is in my hip.
The pain is in your
in my leg.
In your leg?
Yeah.
Sometimes. You may also be having too many foods that cause inflammation in your body as well, right? So if you're having pasta or dairy or even gluten like flour, it may also cause the inflammation. So it's important to remove the cause of inflammation while you're using powerful anti-inflammatories like nanocurcumin, red Korean ginseng, and MSM, and the others that we have in the super formula or that we have in your juice.
All right, Dr. Levitt, we have to leave it here.
All right. So it was, of course, great being here with you guys. I wish you guys all the best. And as you always say, live mighty, live healthy, live it.
All right. That was Dr. Levitt Chirantabigo this morning on the Street 909 FM.
So, you're thirsty, you've got options, but there's only one that's super nutritious, super delicious, and supercharged with nature's most powerful ingredients. And with added vitamin D, your heart and bone health is covered. Add something super to your day. You Juice, en route to the ultimate you.